Hello everybody, this is Mr. Pig. Oh, what the fuck happened to my hair? Okay. Hello everybody, this is Mr. Pig Stash. Oh, still fucking messed up! What the fuck? Oh my god! Okay. Welcome back to Simulacra. Sorry for that sloppy intro right there. But welcome back, my fellow Stashlets. And I think I may have, found the answer to our I think I may have found the solution to a problem. What the fuck is happening in my hair? Okay. But thanks to the Steam community, I found the answer. It turns out that there was one place that I decided not to check, and that is in the surf. Go to the Ferris and Kane website, and okay, there's a call now link, which you click to call the company. Press 1 to select the. Press any.
Welcome to. Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you.
And then, oh. Or damn it. No, go back.
Sorry, it seems you are not eligible for membership yet. Welcome to Ferris and Kane.
Oh,
welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory.
Press one to select the option.
Press one to request for a shopper. Press 2 to ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo. If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please press 0.
That's not what I want.
Welcome to
no!
Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory.
Press 1 to select
option
to talk.
To request for a shopper. Press 2. To ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo. If you wish to return to the main menu, thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and footwear. Press 5. If you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press the 4-digit extension number. If you wish to be assigned to a random shop. Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand, we can only take a limited amount of clients at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience. Thank you for picking Ferris and Kane. Have a nice day.
Yeah, boy. I did stuff. I would like to know your best selections, actually. I do want some clothing. A preference? Something casual? Something stunning. Oh, I want something stunning. What I recommend you are best selections of shoes and dresses. What are you looking for? Boots, loafers, leathers? Oh. Look for shoes. What are you looking for then? Perhaps you keyed in the wrong extension? No worries, it happens all the time. I want to talk to you about Greg. Summers? Who is this? What did that asshole put you up to? Ah, so we both agree on something. So you ruined your life too? What else is new? Look, if you're looking for dirt on Greg, I am not getting involved with him again. I think he killed Anna. I really don't know. Whoa. Hold up. Time out. Are you telling this right? I might have exaggerated a little bit. Oh, I see it now. If you're implying that he actually did something to Anna, I highly doubt it. He didn't even have the balls to break up with me face to face. He is too. What? Whatever, I don't care. He is too chicken shit to be a criminal. He has two girlfriends. Me, please. He's more like a side girl booty call. He cheated. Oh yeah. I'm all in the casual for some casual fun, but I have a girlfriend all. But having a girlfriend all this time, that's a blow blow. When she found out about me, all hell broke loose, and I ended up being the other girl. Did he get violent? God, no. He is not the hitting kind. When it comes down to making a choice, of course, he went for Anna. And I get the half-ass voicemail breakup.
Hey, Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other, like, immediately. It's not just that it's, you know, it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her. We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope you're not mad or anything, eh?
Dude, you almost got the girl pregnant. I hope it's a piss-colored shit stain light. At the end of the day, he still cares about, or if only he knows how to show it. Now everyone thinks I'm a bad person. It's not your fault. If I knew he had a girlfriend, I would have spotted immediately. Stupid me. I hope that was helpful. I gotta get back to work now. Alright, what's up this jabber post? I miss the days where opinions can go on. Yeah, go try to yell. Okay. Happen. What is your deal? Seriously, where is your head at? Yo, I'm just calling me. Yeah, you fucking asshole. Cheated on people. I ain't talking to you right now. Ah, oh, frick, I can't talk to him. I'd rather talk to him right now. I just want to know the full story. No. I don't care about your excuses. You have crossed the line. She is pissed and confused. And you brought her into this mess. I had to be sure. My personal affairs has nothing to do with you. Whoop-dee-doo, I cheated on Anna. Now that it's out in the open, would you stop digging into my life and get back on track? Only because you asked so nicely. Just stop and use your head for 1 second. For just 1 second. Have you ever considered that what's, his face on Spark is just dicking you around? Come on, what do you really know about him? He did sidetrack the investigation. So pointing the finger at me was his idea all along. And you said that I am the one with things to hide. He makes a lot of jokes, I like them. What kind of nutcase will joke about someone going missing? It's like he lacks any kind of empathy. I won't be surprised if he had some kind of criminal record. Nice guy if you overlook those things. You disagree? I'm not the only one who thinks he's dangerous. Look what I found. Dating as shut the fuck up. Dating apps have been linked to more than 500 crimes, and almost a third are sex offenses. Figures below. More than 500 people have been the alleged victims of crime, ranging from murder and rape to child abuse. Child abuse, as a result of using popular dating sites, data reveals. Several arrests were made linking to the crimes they've committed to popular dating app. The figure comes after several arrests were made linking the crimes they've committed to the popular dating app. The way we meet potential partners and casual dating has seen a huge change as a result of the internet. Internet, social media, and mobile phone apps. The chief executive of National Sex Felon website, Not Safe for Work. That's what it means now. James Sutton said, while online platforms such as Spark are making it easier for people to buy and making it easier for busy people to meet others, the risk of meeting someone who is abusive or physically violent also increases. It is considered so much to read. Just scroll down to the bottom. Things just got interesting, but this is all the time I have for this video, so I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Bye.